The technology is mind-blowing. My name is Andrea Corda. I'm the new Chief Research and Development Officer. My main goal will be to move from 100 to 1,000 products in the market.
Welcome, Andrea. We're super happy to have you here at ANYbotics. I'm excited to know what excited you to come to ANYbotics.
First of all, really the technological advancements that have been happening in this industry. The second thing I would say is more, and probably more important, is really the role of ANYbotics into this. I really think ANYbotics is a leading company. I really believe that the overall solution that we put in place for autonomous inspection and for mobility that are based on artificial intelligence are extremely efficient and will enable quite a lot of functionality for our customers. They already do and they will do more. Super thrilled to be here, and I really think this company is definitely on the forefront of this environment in the industry.
Talking about the future, how do you think are customers' expectations shifting at the moment in the industry?
The first element, I would say AI will keep on being super important for our customers. There will be higher and higher expectation. Based also on my experience in my previous life, I would say that quality, reliability, and proactive customer service will be super important. I think connectivity has become a very important technology as well, and on this point, cybersecurity is a super important element to assure to our customers. When I look at the architecture we put in place at ANYbotics, we're very well set for this.
Where do you think can we as ANYbotics have the biggest impact for our customers in the next 12 months?
Even the fact that we want to move from hundreds to thousands of products is a 10x in production. Definitely reliability is a key element here. We definitely want to be the first company in the market really to hit 99.999%. Our products are designed considering versatility and resilience already. And my experience in my previous life has been also clearly working a lot on reliability and system engineering, so that I'm quite sure we will be able to leverage that, and super happy to be part of this journey.